My dear sister, I left you suddenly and without warning. For that and so much more to come, I apologize. I didn't board the Helios knowing what would happen, only that pursuing my research could change the world. And we did! Just not in the way I'd imagined. Not yet, anyway. I want to explain everything now, so that you'd see that there is nothing to fear. You've always tried to protect me, my big sister, but this was meant to be. It's now my turn to protect you, if only so that things unfold the way they are meant to. Time and necessity has kept us apart, but that is about to change. We need you here, aboard the Helios, with me. I've enclosed a receiver, and as the name implies, it can receive signals through which we will communicate. I know little of this will make any sense right now, but I also know that you will keep your promise. I love you. Your sister, Ada.
Pretty light on details there, Ada. You leave without warning, and now need me aboard the Helios? Docking works better than these automated announcements.
Thank you.
Great Helios would be more busy. I guess Ada didn't tell anyone I was coming. Seems like I'll have to let myself in. Warden Glyph, a company distributing electricity to half of the world, and yet still hungers for that other half. Quarantine? What have you got yourself into, Ada? Great! Elevator up ahead. Hello? Anyone there?
Nikola Tesla speaking. And unless it wasn't already obvious, this ship is under strict warranty. There is no movement on or off the Helios. And yet, here you are. Another one of Edison's spies, I believe. No matter. Movement throughout the ship has been restricted. Whether you are friend or foe, do watch your step.
Gee, thanks for the warm welcome. Now, what have you done with my sister? Confirmed Edison agents? Seems like their rivalry is alive and well. Okay, one more to go. So this is how suspected Edison spies get interrogated aboard the Helios? Ugh. Wait until my editor hears about this. Cryptic. Who was this message for? That should do it. Now to find Ada. Hey! Shit.
Archer calling any survivors on this frequency. Is anyone out there?
What the?
I repeat, this is lead researcher Archer calling for any survivors on this frequency. Is anyone?
Ada.
Rose?
Ada!
Holy shit, Rose!
Ada!
What the hell are you doing here?
Wait, what? Ada, you told me to come. I've got your letter right here.
That doesn't make any sense. I didn't write you any letter, Rose. But never mind. There's been an accident. Or sabotage. It doesn't matter. We need to get off this ship.
That's what the quarantine is about? Ada, what the hell is going on?
Rose, listen very carefully. We really need to leave. It's spreading all...
Ada! Ada! Come on. Maybe I can get a better signal with this thing somewhere up ahead.
After this is quite horrible. This machine makes process much safer, though far less fun. Radio waves aren't just great for transmitting sound, images, and energy across. This is the machine with which I intend to rid the world of war, once and for all, my dear.
Creepy ship full of scientists in the middle of the ocean. What could possibly go wrong? What the hell is that?
Rose? Are you there? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, but what the hell am I doing here? If you didn't write the letter, who did? It's in your handwriting and everything.
This is gonna sound weird, but it might have been me. Not present me, but future me. I know how crazy that sounds, but I promise I can explain everything. Let's rendezvous in my apartment. From there, we'll escape throughout the ship. I'll tell you everything when we meet up in my apartment. You need to grab a Faraday key card from the check-in desk there in the main hall. They're kept in a wall-mounted safe. The combination should be written down somewhere nearby. The key card will automatically take the elevator to the right district. Did you get all that?
Yeah. Open safe, get key card, use elevator, meet in your apartment. I got it.
Great. I won't be able to reach you on the radio for a bit, so just get there and stay safe, okay?
Fine. But when you get there, I'm expecting some answers. Deal?
Deal. Oh, and sis? Even if I can't explain why or how you got here, really am grateful that you're here. See you soon.
See you soon, sis. Must be the safe. Now to get it open. Bingo. A key card for the elevator. All right. Hope this works.
Ugh, what is that smell?
Another one? Locked. Great.
Rose, just reached my apartment district yet.
Yeah. This door won't open.
Easy there, champ. Try putting your considerable weight behind it.